Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Mario Master Fifi6, and today I'm gonna go back in time. No, go back to World 5. And this time we're gonna go here, Slipsand Galaxy, desert levels. Yes, my favorite. Squidward Sandy Sinkhole. I actually kind of like this level, from what I remember correctly, from last time I played this game. And we got Luigi too, makes it even better. There's definitely something down here, right? Oh, never mind. Okay, well. Worth a shot, I guess. Oh, one of these things. I'll take it. No. Easy. I don't even get star bits for that. What a rip off. Whoa. Dang. Oh well. Okay, and up ahead, we have one of the hardest comet medals of all time. And if you light both of the torches, you get a 1-up. That's cool. Let's not get crushed here. Don't backflip. Okay. Alright. And a checkpoint. There's nothing here. Now we get a fun slide. Yay. Whee. Oh no. There we go. Fairly simple. I don't need you. This is an odd place. Oh no, it's Squidward. Okay. You idiot. Alright. Spike balls. Oh, now you're opening. Wow. Okay, that was a shorter window than I thought it would be. Oh, come on. Okay. Now you got cannon things. That was a close one. I don't even know if that's an insta-kill if you get close to him. It makes a weird noise, that's for sure. But either way, we did it. Woo! Squidward Sandy Sinkhole. Oh, nice. We gotta do some other stuff. Like Bowser's Gravity Gauntlet. Gravity Star Speedrun. Easy. An odd spot for it, but it's whatever. I was just about to say, I'm surprised I didn't hit that. Kamek's don't, or Magic Koopas don't drop star bits. Whoops. Okay. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Crush me, idiot. I don't really need to do that, but that's fine. No, don't go back. Yeah, okay. Time wasn't scary, it was just, was I gonna die right at the end? 80. Making some quick work of these galaxies. Anyway, let's go back to see Squidward, even though we just killed him, but... whatever. Go back to his home. Sailing the sandy seas. Ooh, this one. Got some war flashbacks from this. And now the sand's going the other way. Oh no. Nice. I wonder if you can actually do this. Okay, no, you can't. Nice. In this orange pipe. What was the green pipe? Okay. I mean, I guess I'll take it. No! Not dry bones. Danger, don't fall. Alright, this bird platform thing gets destroyed with cactus and other things like that guy. I pressed jump. No! Alright, we're fine. Is this being controlled by me? I don't think so. And now I got the homing chomps. No, I guess just one. Oh no. I guess that wasn't that bad. Original Sandbird was way harder. Yay. that should be it for now. Let's unlock this. So far, I think about to transform. Nope. Fleek like galaxy, everybody's favorite bird is back. Lizard's wild battlefield glide. Yes. Hint. It's a comet metal hint. Fly through 5 tiny gates. 5 tiny gates. I knew that already. Flizzard, Flizzard, he says you're okay and you can glide with him. Will you glide with Flizzard? Yes, I guess. You glide through the big stone circle at the end, you win, you win. But it's not easy, not easy. Especially with having to get the 5 ring thingies. Dive bomb. Gotta die. That, yep. I was gonna say you gotta follow the starboard trail, which I wasn't even doing correctly. And of course the ring makes you miss the freaking life shroom. Not that it matters if you just hit everything head on. It would still be nice. Oh, shoot. Well, that was actually close. Oh, the door's gonna close on us. Oh, that went better than expected. You flew, even Flizzard looks happy. Here, take this. Thanks. Nice. I was thinking about stopping the episode, but yeah, might as well. Also, that was a pretty fast comet to appear. Let's do it. Squidward's Daredevil Run. I mean, I already did the first one without getting hit, but... Yes. Which means I'm gonna fail miserably at this one. least we figured out it doesn't insta-kill you. I don't know how that counted as a side flip. Alright. I'll destroy them. Okay. That was a close one. Well, in the next episode, we're going to continue with World 5. Oops. Yeah, that's it.